guys, it's haircut time. So I'm going to take you to a New Jersey parlor called Supercuts. And let's see how it goes. If the hairstylist is okay with a video, a short video, I will take it. Otherwise, sorry, you'll just have to see me after the haircut. But we're going to talk about the price and how the haircutting business is working during the COVID time. And Thanksgiving is coming towards the weekend, so I want to talk about Thanksgiving too. In this horrible year of 2020, we still have a lot to be thankful for. And the biggest thanks is to having family, be it wife, kids, extended family. Having a close-knit family, which I say I do, is very important in a year like 2020. So though we don't meet much as a family, we definitely are on WhatsApp like 20 times a day, calling every week, etc., etc. So you know, thankful for family. But now let's focus on the haircut. Let's hope my long boring hairstyle gets some life to it. So see you there. All right, so we've reached the haircut place, which is just near my house. And this is what it's called. It's called Supercuts. And let's go in and see what's going on. Hi. Yes, 11.
What's your name?
Ryan. I'm gonna buy some of this later. Anything on sale?
You have buy one, get another 50%. Okay. Or you have with the service, if you want to just one product, 20%.
Okay.
Last year.
This big one, do you have conditioner too?
Let me see.
The shampoo is good, that size. How much is that?
42. Okay. It's the number 4. I have conditioner. It's the same, it's 4 color both.
Okay, but then give me both number 4. So it's 42 for both or?
No, it's for one. With another one, it is half a price.
Alright guys, haircut done. I bought a couple of shampoo and conditioner. They were on sale and this is what Karishma uses, I guess. I hope she does. So I've done some other shopping as well. So just dumping this. Thank you. Hey guys, done with the haircut. I hope you like it. It's a very simple haircut, but if you saw in the clip, she used the scissor, which is awesome. So very rarely do you find the hairstylists using scissors nowadays. They all want to use those cheap machines and finish the job fast. So I quickly got some coffee and picking up my weekly pizza for the kids, but when we get back in the car, we'll talk a little bit more about the haircut and how I got the cheapest haircut in New Jersey. So Darren's just coming to pick up the pizzas and then I'll talk to you guys. We've got one margarita and one cheese, and yes, the pizzas fit well in the Jeep.
Thank you, Darren. Pick it up. Be careful, huh? One is cheese for Ivanka, okay? Bye. Yeah, so I have so many bags to carry up. That's why I called Darren to take the pizzas. And luckily he did that. Sometimes he has class and he can't.
Okay guys, haircut looks awesome. And I usually cut my hair at home. You've seen those videos. But sometimes you just want a nice professional haircut. And when I cut my hair at home, the back gets messed totally. So I used to take Karishma's help to clean up the back. Because I can't see behind, right? With a mirror, it's very difficult. So just handed over the pizzas to Darren. They're going to enjoy because Thanksgiving's coming. We're going to cook some fancy food on Thanksgiving. But today I thought let's buy some pizzas, surprise the kids. And actually the pizza shop is just next to the haircutting place. So Starbucks, haircutting, pizza all together. So you saw me also drink my coffee. And yeah. So coming to the price of the haircut, I paid $20, which I think is pretty decent for a place just bang opposite New York City. So we are in Fort Lee, New Jersey, and $20 for a haircut. And of course, I gave a $5 tip above that because she was very nice. She even allowed me to take a video clip. So hope you enjoyed this video, guys. Let me know how much you pay for a haircut. Do you cut your own hair? Do you do it at a home or do you go out? How much do you pay in your part of the world? I know in India, I used to pay 500-600 rupees for a decent haircut in Powai or Andheri. Bandra used to always cost more. But yeah, I go to better places. I'm sure outside, you know, your society, you can get a haircut for much less. Those old days were there when we even paid 20 bucks for a haircut. Anyways, signing out now. Please like, share, subscribe, and let me know if you like the new haircut she's put some gel to. Alright guys, till the next time. Bye.